good morning and welcome back to the studio. This week is another studio vlog. I had more bigger plans for this weekend, but alas, if you remember, last week I was saying this weekend was supposed to be really nice and that Saturday the sun was supposed to be out and it would be a dedicated gardening day with all those plants I bought last weekend. But that didn't happen. It rained all day yesterday and it's cloudy today. It said it was supposed to rain, but it's kind of tapering off. So I may just go ahead and do a planting day regardless, just because those plants, I need to get them planted. I would much rather do it on a sunny day, but those are quite hard to find right now. But I do, if I am gonna do a gardening day, I do first need to go to Home Depot and buy some soil for potting and a couple of other things that I might need. So I will go do that first and then we'll reassess the weather situation and see whether or not we will continue with gardening. We also had plans to go to the beach. We really wanted to go. We've been pushing it off since our anniversary, which was May 26th, for I guess that's 2 or 3 weekends now, because each weekend it'll say that it'll be sunny at the beach and then it turns into rain at the beach. So again, this weekend is not great weather to go. So I think we're going to push it off another weekend. It's just worth it to go when the weather is somewhat nice, and I also kind of want to film, and if it's raining all day, it just doesn't make it as enjoyable for all of those things. So hopefully we'll be making it to the beach soon, but not this weekend. So that's kind of just turned my plans upside down, trying to figure out what all I can do, or all I want to do, I guess, for a free weekend. I have a couple more Patreon things that I need to work on. I need to focus on creating some stickers for the next couple of months. One of my tiers will be a monthly postcard and vinyl sticker as well. So I need to design those and get those ready. But that's all I really have right now. We will just play it by ear and I will take you along with whatever I end up doing during this gloomy Portland's weekend. But first, let's go to Home Depot and pick up a couple of things for gardening. Thank you. Mm-hmm.